The decontamination of hollow body instruments is assuming an ever greater importance in dental clinics. The basis basket with an injector rail and central filter provides a reliable and economical solution. The central filter eliminates the need for further filter discs in the adapters. When decontaminating transfer instruments, use the corresponding adapter on the injector rail. After decontaminating the transfer instruments in the MELAtherm 10 Evolution, we recommend blowing them out with compressed air and treating them in accordance with the manufacturer's specifications. You can connect ultrasonic scalar tips safely using the torque wrench. The injector basket Flex 1 provides a space-saving solution for the decontamination of ultrasonic scalar tips and further hand pieces. Cavitron ultrasonic scaling inserts can be reprocessed using the rinse sleeve. The narrow inner diameter of surgical suction cannulas means that they should be placed on an injector nozzle. Where necessary, the number of injector nozzles can be increased through the use of a triple distributor. Only MELAtherm 10 Evolution enables the decontamination of universal suction cannulas with a diameter of 11 to 16 millimeters standing in the instrument basket. Press the pin of the control indicator before starting a program to check the filter performance. If the pin protrudes after completion of the disinfection program, the central filter can be used further. If the control indicator has not triggered, proceed as follows. Please screw out the central filter at the rear end of the injector rail. Replace the white plastic central filter with a new spare filter. The CleanFinity filter permits even more economical and sustainable instrument decontamination. If this central filter is exhausted, please clean the filter. To do so, open the sealing cap at the end of the filter and clean the CleanFinity filter thoroughly under running water using the brush included in the scope of delivery. Close the sealing cap and then reinsert the CleanFinity filter in the injector rail of the basis basket.